Here. A tragic 24 hours at Eldora Ski Resort. Two people have died on the mountain after hitting trees. Ski Resort says the first death happened yesterday when a 26-year-old snowboarder hit a tree on the Jolly Jug Trail. And then this morning, a 16-year-old also struck a tree. He died on the mountain. The resort ended up closing early this afternoon due to an unrelated power outage.